What's up, y'all? Back for another walkthrough. Let's do it. Fat. Don't like it. Of the Viridian Forest. Perfect. Won't get no damage. poison. To get out of here. I'm not gonna make it. Yep. Which were like Gen 6 or 7, where it survives the poison by 1 point. Hold on. Back up here already? Yeah. Don't get me get poisoned. Yuck. There's no Caterpies in this, are there? First trainer. Let's see if, let's keep that strong. Oh, so it's here. So they are in the force. I'm just wondering if there's any exclusives. Team Rockets. some train. Vine Whip is the next one, right? For Bulbasaur. Not effective. Going back in the forest. Hey, a Pikachu. If I tackle it, will I kill it? Is this good for? Should I add it to my team? Let me do some research, y'all.
You'll have to go through a few steps. First, capture a polyroll using the super rod. The super rod can be obtained on the dock route right below Lavender Town. Once you've gotten the super rod, head over to Route 10 and use it until you find a polyroll. Catch it and then head up for the Cerulean City.
No. Not going to use Pikachu on my best team. Hold. Sorry, y'all. Just checking the settings. Not going to put Pikachu on my best team, just to be clear. I may get... You get an Eevee. For what's it again? It's the electric type of Eevee. You use a stone to evolve it. I'm going to use that as my electric type. Do some last minute training before I face Brock. They only take one point. Sucks. Let me get Vine Whip already. Hopefully it's level 12, or I'm going to be upset. Oh, come on. What level does it use? What level does it learn Vine Whip? I'm doing my research, y'all. 13. Oh, God. Points to this next evolution, to the next level. I ain't see Menopod yet. I have no more Pokemon power. I have to switch to train Spearow too. I'm not going to use it in the next gym, but oh, there it is. Metapod. One more round. Oh, come on. This is taking forever. Oof. 107. Looks really fat here. This game has a lot of weird designs, if I remember correctly. Thirteen, finally. Time to challenge Brock. Get out of this force. We'll see. I have to go back to the Pokemon Center. Sanj. I have to go back to the Pokemon Center. Oh, Lord. Again, weird designs. Easy. Ooh, all right, y'all. That's going to do it for this walkthrough. If you enjoy, leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.